Hey, doctor, how are you?
Good, Mr. Pablo, how are you?
Good, good.
Good. You have to wash your hands for 15 seconds before you use them, or you have to use the hand gel for 30 seconds before you use them to prevent transmission of infections.
Oh.
You got to wash them before you use them. You got to wash them for 15 seconds, or you can gel them for 30 seconds so you prevent infection, right? You got to wash them before you use them. You got to wash them for 15 seconds, or you can gel them for 30 seconds so you prevent infection, right? Killing those germs, I remind you, is the most important thing we have to do. Washing with gel or soap and water, don't forget to scrub hard. Around the clock, say, don't forget, always wash your hands and always disinfect. All you need is just 30 seconds for the gel to work right. You got to wash them before you use them. You got to wash them for 15 seconds, or you can gel them for 30 seconds so you prevent infection, right? Or you can gel them for 30 seconds so you prevent infection, right? Be a forehead after each encounter. Wash, rinse, dry, or a sanitizer. All these tips must be done correctly for proper hand hygiene. You got to wash them before you use them. You got to wash them for 15 seconds. Or you can gel them for 30 seconds so you prevent infection, right?